Pleasant good night to my viewers, all of my subscribers, them. JNN News Channel, here with another breaking update. So right now, my viewers and my sub, we finally got the pictures and videos of the actual incident that took place in St. Mary, Ensfield, St. Mary to be exact. So we have received pictures and the videos of the persons that got taken out by gangsters. They are gangsters themselves also. So we have the pictures and the videos. We post it in the WhatsApp group. JNN News Channel has a WhatsApp group where we post videos and pictures that cannot be displayed on YouTube platform because of YouTube rules and policies. So if you want the pictures and videos, you can always contact JNN News Channel or email us or WhatsApp us at our WhatsApp groups. So my viewers and my sub, the pictures and videos are in. We have them in our WhatsApp group and we have them in our Patreon group. So if you want pictures and videos, please reach out. We will provide them to you as soon as you leave the comment in the comment section and say video or pictures. Anyway, let us get into some more updates. Entertainer attack and kill in St. Catherine. The Old Harbour police are investigating the death of an artist, Kevin Hill, otherwise called Cashmar, who was killed by persons unknown in Old Harbour close to Salt River on Thursday. The corporate communication unit has since confirmed the shooting. Reports are that Hill was parked along the roadside of Salt River Main Road with friends when two gunmen walked up to the group and opened fire. The men then fled the area. The injured victim were rushed to hospital where Hill was pronounced dead. Cashmar is known for songs such as Copper Lifestyle, Banger, and Pretty Little Freak. Some of you as I'm a sub, the man them take out the entertainer, them the man them take out the people. Them right now, people are get take out left, right, and center. We have the video and the pictures of the entertainer, so make a show on it quick and fast. And some of you as I'm so, that was the entertainer that got shot and killed today. So let us get into some more gang trial. Klansman gang trial, witness details, murders carried out under orders. A former member of the Klansman gang on Thursday detailed several murders which were allegedly committed by members of the suspected criminal organization, including of a deportee. In his continued eyewitness testimony, the man who is referred to as Witness 2 recounted how alleged gang leader Mr. Brian laughed after hearing gunshots that signal the murder of a man known as Outlaw in Lariston, Spanish Town, St. Catherine in 2017. Brian, while being an alleged main figure in the Klansman gang, is the alleged leader of the Wandan gang, a fraction of the Klansman gang. He was 32 years old, and the other 32 accused, including women, are being tried under the Criminal Justice Suppression of Criminal Organization Act 2014, better known as the anti-gang legislation, an indictment with 25 counts for illegal being part of a criminal organization in a judge-only trial. The proceedings ended early on Thursday due to the witness indicating that he was feeling ill. However, before the adjourned end to the day preceding, the witness continued to detail two more killings reportedly carried out by the gangster on behalf of Brian. In relation to the killing of Outlaw, the witness said they planned his murder based on instructions of Brian with the alleged gang leader bodyguard being the one who could carry out the fatal shooting. The witness who said he was the gang banker and Brian's personal driver said Brian ordered him to drive to Lauriston in a separate vehicle on the day of the murder because he, Brian, wanted to see Outlaw before he was killed. The witness told the court that he did what Brian wished and parked the car in the community where Brian observed Outlaw selling phone cards. The man said minutes after driving off from the location, they heard several gunshots. A prosecutor then asked the witness to indicate to the court what was Brian's immediate reaction to the gunshots, to which he replied, he, Andre Brian, started laughing. The witness said he received a cell phone call from the intended shooter who he identified in the courtroom as one of the accused, Tyreek James, confirmed the death of Outlaw. The witness said he communicated this to Brian, who continued to laugh. The former gangster, who was testifying via a video link from a remote location, said he drove Brian to his, the witness, home and await the arrival of the other gangster. When they arrived, all alleged shooter told Brian how he shot Outlaw multiple times, the witness testified. The witness said then transported Brian to his uptown apartment in the corporate area, explaining further that the alleged gang leader was always in a hurry to leave Spanish Town once a murder had been committed. In his explosive testimony before Chief Justice Brian Sykes in the Home Circuit Court, the self-styled former banker of the gang outlined the murder of another man, a deportee only identified as Rasta. He said Brian ordered two gang members to carry out the murder of Rasta in Jones Avenue, Spanish Town. The act was carried out on January 14, 2018, the court was told. The witness calmly, he knew the victim for about 6 or 7 months, adding that the victim had been deported from the United States. The witness testified, however, that he did not know why Rasta was killed. He gave me order not to explanation, he told a prosecutor. Despite knowing Rasta for months, the witness said he, the witness, played the role of the getaway driver in relation to the murder by two other gangsters. A rented car was said to be used for the killing. The trial is scheduled to continue on Friday. In his testimony on Wednesday, the witness gave chilling evidence that he collected between 80 to 100,000 6 days per week from the bus park in Spanish Town, St. Catherine. Some viewers and sub, these are just a few of many things that happen or that is happening in this trial, my viewers and sub. And the trial is not over as yet, so please stay tuned for more updates. We'll be giving you guys updates as it come in to us. So my viewers and my sub, please stay tuned because you guys will be getting all the information and every update once them come in to the JNN news channel. We will be briefing you guys on all the matters and active situation and everything in and around this investigation. So stay tuned. Continue to like, share, and subscribe to all to this wonderful news channel, my viewers and my sub. So stay tuned, like, share this one, and subscribe. Bless up.